Hi everyone. So now we are going to see what is dorking. Now dorking is making use of special Google search operators. When we are searching on Google, there are certain keywords or certain words which we can use in order to find the data which is of utmost importance to us. As a bounty hunter, we might need to find some password details or some database information. As an application security consultant, we can try to find out if our internal applications are exposed to the internet, and the applications which are exposed to the internet, they are vulnerable to SQL injection or something else. Now there are certain operators which are available to us which can be used to help us out for dorking purpose. Some of them are written here, and this document will be provided with your resources section. In title. Now in title can help you to find a specific term in HTML title. Usually the HTML title contains specific words, and those words corresponds to the specific kind of data which that page is actually showing to the user. In URL, searches for a specified term in the URL. File type tries to search for a certain file type. EXT is for extensions. Cache is to see the cached version of a website. Now, in order to use dorks, there is a specific formula. It's not a formula, but it is a way which you should use when you are trying to dork or trying Google dorking to find certain data. The formula is in URL or in text or whatever keyword you are using, dot domain name, space or slash, and the dork. Now, dork means you can write if you are trying to find the file type or if you are trying to find something else. As in, for example, this is a dork which I have written in here. All in text, username, space, file type, log. Now, this dork can go to Google and try to find out all the details or all the URLs and pages which have got the log file exposed on the internet. Now these files sometimes can return us with a really good data, and that can be used for bounty hunting, and we can even report them. So just now I was actually trying to find out some web cameras, and this was the dork which I used. Now in our case, we are going to use a different dork, which is all in text, username, file type, log. Click on enter. And now we have certain pages wherein some logs and username word is already available in the log. As in ISIU errors.log file or 18.10.14, which is from NBCSU. And we can see the password hash is also available to us. Now this is some log file from clwk.ca, and this is a log file from XAMPP server, and this can actually tell us what is the username and what is the password. So these kind of dorks can actually help us a lot, and these things can be used while you are trying to hunt for bounty or while you are trying to find a bug in your application. Sometimes you can try some other dorks such as DB username, because you might try to explore the configuration using the env files. Some of the dorks I have written in here, but in case you want to see all of the dorks, I have written three references for use. One of them is the largest one available on ExploitDB, which is the Google Hacking Database. Now at this place you can find all of the details. All of the Google docs which are available out there can be seen in here. as in in title index of admin backup. And excuse me, now this kind of dork will give you some sensitive directories. Keys.asc will give you some files which contain some sensitive information, and this is the dork which we need to find the admin backup file. And we can copy this dork, go to Google and ask Google to find the backup of admin files. See, there are so many backup files and backup folders available in front of us. Black dog, advertising, admin, public admin, backup, hiro, etc. and etc. and a lot more. There are some dorking tools also available, and one of them is Bingu. I have not seen it working for a long time, but if you wish, you can give it a try. There is another tool, ATScan, for the same work, and it is a repository on GitHub named as Google Dork List. On this repository, you can find some of the dorks which can help you find out the details. Most of the dorks will be available to you in the Google Hacking database itself, but in case you want to find out some other dorks or you want to find some juicy information and you need some keywords, you can even go to the Google Dork List at GitHub, and you can get some of the dorks which can be used in order to find information, and those information can give you details such as this one, wherein we are getting the login HTML and we can report it to NBCSU. So such information can be useful, and in order to find these information, Google Dorking is to be used, and that therefore I would say Dorking is really necessary to learn. That's all about this video. We'll meet in the next one. Thank you.